Welcome to our online classroom. Hello kids! How are you doing? Hope you're all fine. This is Teacher Eileen and today we are going to hear a story. Are you ready?
What do you see on the picture? Yes, it is a cat. What is the color of the cat? It is color white. A white cat. Say it with me. White cat. Would you like to hear a story about a cat? The title of the story is Pat the Cat. Pat the Cat. I have a cat. His name is Pat. Pat will not play. Pat will not run. Pat likes to sit all day. He sits on a mat. Pat the cat is too fat. Now let's look at Pat cat. Pat cat likes to sit all day. Can you complete the sentences based on the story that you listened to? Number one, the cat's name is blank. A. Rat. B. Pot. C. Cat. Can you answer it? The cat's name is Pat. Very good. Try to complete the sentence number two. Pat will not blank. A. Sit. B. Run. C. Play. The answer is Pat will not play. Try to complete sentence number three. Pat likes to sit on a blank. A. Mat. B. Hat. C. Bat. The answer is Pat likes to sit on a mat. Try to complete the sentence number four. Pat the cat is blank. A. Sad. B. Fat. C. Sad. The correct answer is Pat the cat is fat. And for our next activity, I will teach you how to draw a cat. First, draw a circle. Draw two semicircles for ears. Two small circles for eyes. Three slant lines for eyelashes. And another three slant lines. Small circle for nose. This is the mouth. Its tongue. Whiskers. Horizontal line for the body. Then draw a tail. And the body. And 4 feet. Oops. And now, let's write the title. The title of the story is Pat the cat.
At the cat. Thank you for listening. If you are new on this channel, please subscribe for more educational videos. Goodbye. Keep safe, everyone.